How's it growing? So you have cold damaged plants. So do I.
We just had the coldest Christmas in over 30 years in Florida.
There are some counterintuitive things to know what to do that the University of Florida recommends.
Tip number one, watering. Fortunately for us, we only got down to the mid 40s, but if your temperatures drop below freezing, as Floridians did further north, they recommend checking the soil around the plants. Is it dry or is the moisture in the soil still frozen? Watering can help defrost the soil and give your plants much needed water. Cold damaged plants need water too. Tip number two,
hold off on the fertilizers. You would think that fertilizing might help speed the plant's recovery, right? The problem with that is it could trigger new growth, which is not the best thing for the plants right now.
As long as it's still possible that we might get another cold front before spring comes, hold off until then. Tip number three,
hold off on the pruning. I know this is difficult because it's ugly, you want to cut it back, but the best thing for the plant is wait until spring when the new growth starts sprouting.
The dead foliage can help insulate the plant from further damage.
For more information, check out the University of Florida article in the description below. Also, if you're new to gardening in Florida, check out this other video I have on the four things I wish I knew when I started gardening here. Live regeneratively and let's grow together.